In this little screenshot Stardew's developer shared with us, there is some new kind of NPC as well. They are wearing a blue hoodie and sunglasses. The blue being very sus as it is very close to the infamous, disgusting Joja blue. Perhaps we will meet a Joja manager that's a little more human?